So let's make a sound check of this clipper.